this question, which now we are going to differentiate, this question, exactly the same question we have done in chapter 2. Okay, so now let's differentiate this by converting it in the simplest form. Okay, either you can go for the direct method also. Now y is equal to tan inverse 1 plus x square minus 1 upon x. Now by the substitution method, let us put, let x is equal to tan theta. Putting x equal to tan theta, now what we are getting? Y is equal to tan inverse under the root 1 plus tan square theta minus 1 upon tan theta. Simple thing. Now y is equal to tan inverse secant theta minus 1 upon tan theta. Okay, we are having now secant theta minus 1 upon tan theta. 1 plus tan square theta is what? Secant square theta. So now we are having secant theta minus 1 upon tan theta. Now further, y is equal to tan inverse 1 upon cos theta minus 1 upon sin theta upon cos theta. Okay, so this becomes y is equal to tan inverse 1 minus cos theta upon sin theta. Now what is 1 minus cos theta? 1 minus cos theta is equal to 2 sin square theta by 2. A simple formula. And for sin theta, we are having sin theta 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Okay, simple thing. Now this question becomes what? Now it becomes y is equal to tan inverse 2 sin square theta by 2 upon 2 sin theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Okay, so we are left with now what thing? Again, y is equal to tan inverse 2 and 2 cancels. 1 sin theta by 2, sin theta by 2 cancels. So we are having y is equal to tan inverse tan theta by 2. And finally, by the definition of inverse, we are having y is equal to theta by 2. Now what theta was? We have taken x is equal to tan theta. And theta is equal to now tan inverse x. Okay. So now we are having y is equal to tan inverse x 1 by 2 into tan inverse x. We can write it theta is equal to tan inverse x when x is equal to tan theta. Okay, from this part, this we have taken from this part, x is equal to tan theta. Now differentiating with respect to x, dy by dx is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 upon 1 plus x square. Okay, derivative d by dx of tan inverse x is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x square. Okay, so finally what the answer is? Now dy by dx, dy by dx is equal to 1 upon 2 1 plus x square. Answer like this one.